We did contact Exeter City Council via YouTube, which does work as a sort of social platform. We found their stream of video on YouTube and their profile and put a comment there. And they said, oh, well, you've got to talk to Devon County Council. It's not really us, which I think Exeter City Council can influence what happens in Queen Street. You would think so. Anyway, Devon County Council, we had a meeting with them later on. And it turns out the main concern, apart from the boxes, which is a concern for John, the flowers, which I don't understand. What I did understand was that the crossing outside the museum that has the submerged pavement, the slope going down, and the bumps in the pavement surface, which would lead a visually impaired person to expect that there's a crossing there. That crossing has been cancelled and the traffic lights not replaced. And part of the reason for that is the cost of temporary traffic lights with all the programming, processing to coordinate with the other traffic lights at either end of the sequence. So that's why somebody in a wheelchair at the moment on the temporary basis has got to go quite a way to the beginning and end of where the traffic flows in and out of this one-way system. Well, it's possibly a two-way system, but it's a single file. It's a traffic to lane system. And it's very inconvenient for people in wheelchairs at this time. But what we've been led to believe is that in a permanent system, the crossing would return and the lights would be coordinated with the other lights, and all the expectations that somebody in a wheelchair might have of how to cross the road will return. So that sounds good. We're not sure that's what's going to happen. If anybody knows when the meetings are or what the proposals are, we'd like an update. But meanwhile, I'm just having had a bit of a look at. Well, Cathy Towers knows about improv. So one week when she's doing her show and we're just wandering about the city anyway, which is what John and I do on the weeks when the We Not Know show is not on phonic, we might meet up and investigate something or look at, you know, find out something about what's going on. Anyway, Cathy actually knows about improv, so I may try and work out how much of a script or text or whatever improv would need, and then see who's interested in getting across Queen Street, which doesn't sound like a large problem, but perhaps it is.